We've got a good several layers of depth within the painting, and then adding the cold wax on the end, just always I like to do because it adds in that extra texture and just increases the depth even more. And you can just kind of layer them on top of each other a little bit too, or you can make marks within the cold wax and oil paint.